these houses in them.
St Mary's?
St Margaret's?
St Margaret's Mental Asylum?
I love the traffic folks. So there's a lake, so we've just gone past the lake, and this is where the patients used to
drown themselves?
Apparently so.
Wow.
I've seen that from someone that said they work there.
Yeah, that's quite sad. Yeah.
That's quite a cool building.
So why do asylum buildings always just look really impressive?
Well, driving up to it, like we went past it, through the gates.
Yeah, and if it was still there and abandoned, it used to build.
Yeah, creep as hell. So that building
drive
right there.
Up to it.
I think we need to go left.
That's the main building there, the original. All these other buildings are... Wow.
All the other buildings have been built up.
Bless you, my boy!
Yeah.
Don't get hay fever.
I don't know if there's more to it. I've knocked down in a while.
Go vegan.
Lovely bridge. Oh, it's still got some water down there.
And so even this looks like it's been painted not a million years ago.
Let's have a look down there, actually. Oh, wow, look at that.
Isn't that bridge? I know the paint's coming off it, but I wouldn't say it's like 20, 30 years ago.
They look really cool. The edges along here, the patterns.
Yeah.
Hey?
You walk under?
Yeah, you can, yeah, I think, yeah.
Alright, this looks like a little bit more.
There's not much at the end, stinging nettles.
Huh?
Stinging nettles at the end.
He's just going to make him come down, isn't he? And then he's going to go, oh, really, what's going to happen?
Oh, that's a bit buggy, isn't it? Standing
in
that little sink.
Yeah, it seems to be alright. Yeah, it's a bit spongy.
Oh,
yeah,
you're
going to
have to do this and get the car. Cheers, Ian.
I ain't wet.
I'm going to drown.
Oh, cheers.
You get up to yourself?
No.
I thought we'd
go. It's a bit more better condition this end. Patterns and stuff.
That's weird, that's me.
Things are made to look like that. Or has it been ground out to be quality?
Maybe
that's why the
picture
looks so good. Maybe
we'll
do it after we've got
proof.
Could be a building company or something
that
went bankrupt.
Or someone.
Yeah.
Yeah, but. Interesting. It's all part of the asylum.
You can get up that way easier.
Nah, that way's that's the main way, mate. Yeah. That's good.
That's a rough bridge. Some little buildings that way.
Right.
I'm sure there's a road that just carries on. I can't remember.
Endless, folks, endless. So this is not public land. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. You know what it is, weird.
It's a bit random.
I get the idea that they've done the housing and this is like left over,
and no one really wants to claim ownership to do anything around it.
One of the company that built the place owns it, and they just down there. That's where I walked before. It was creepy. I was in the dark. I can't remember where that went now.
Where's those houses? Those huts?
This way.
Might be being a bit dumb here, right? That's there to make you walk round it, but there's no fence side to side.
Probably was.
Is that there, that post?
Wow.
Things are occurring.
Look at this here, folks. That looks really cool, actually. Really old. Sinking again.
It's a bad time to say my trainers.
A little chimney on the end. That doesn't look that old.
When delivery, you just make a building that has a single box, not just the two walls.
You know what it reminds me of, Chris? The Danger Buildings, yeah. Royal Arsenal.
Chris Wall House, isn't it?
What do you think it was? Hey.
Certainly strange, a lot of things around here. Might have been the servants' quarters.
Groundkeeper.
Yeah, I was thinking groundkeeper.
Groundkeeper.
Because there could be workshops outside there. That mysterious house in the trees.
Yeah, why am I filming you taking a picture?
Just holding it for me, mate. Every little bit of footage counts. So you can put it into something else, yeah?
Yeah, this is where we are. Right, so that's that. Nothing down there.
There's nothing. It's just one side of
hell. Right, let's have a look at this house here then. Hope not. That's all right.
You have to do the festival of
weird. No, I'm not doing that again. I'm not going to get drunk.
You're
not
going to get drunk.
No. Oh wow! Look at this. Toilets.
Wow. Well, that answers the question of what that was.
Stuff toilets.
Yeah, it's wet in there.
It's a pond.
There are little windows at the back. Yeah.
The roof's not well.
No, seen better days.
So the toilets and nothing there. Put a sink somewhere.
See the pipes and stuff, is it? A pipe mark? You see it in this one as well. Madness. What? Wow, still clicks. Proper, that's World War II style, isn't it?
I was thinking that.
What if there's air raid shelters around here? It must be.
Let's switch the light back off the tool box.
Have you done that before when he fell over? That's Chris, wasn't it?
What?
I was filming something and someone slipped.
So, it looks like it's falling down.
Should be made when they did the site, they should be made to do it up.
I don't think we're going to get in. Yeah, I think that was like that last time I filmed that reservoir.
Church?
Back bit.
That's bad. It's all been burnt, folks. Huh? It's the only unfortunate thing you get abandoned buildings, people think it's funny or fun to burn them down. It's sickening. People that do this should face justice big time. Put in the gallows.
Okay,
yeah. Are we getting in? Don't look like it. Watch the razor wire, mate.
Look at razor wire.
I'm on it, I'm like caught in it.
You've got nowhere.
Caught on the wire, folks.
First time I sawn the tree down just to use the tree. You alright, go ahead.
That's alright, cheers. So basically, folks, this is a abandoned part of a mental asylum.
I don't know, actually. I think it's where someone... I think it's just a house.
Just a house?
I think so. I'm pretty sure it looks...
That's his church.
That is a church. It's a nail holding these screws.
You can go underneath if you want.
That's so sad, and it looked burnt out. Bloody idiots.
shows there's nice old carvings, doesn't there? Yeah. Don't know how they screwed through them, look.
So they've done just as much damage putting the boards over it.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
Is there any information about this station?
I don't remember.
Yeah. Jesus.
What that noise was?
So these like vaults underneath.
Can you walk? Can you running water?
It's shored up there. You know, you got a torch with you?
I have nothing there. Yeah. Bloody hell, this is dangerous stuff, folks.
More dangerous than upstairs.
Upstairs, eh?
Yeah. Well, I think you're supposed to walk up there, but I can't see that.
Look. Look at the tiles, look. The fireplaces, rather.
The size of that beam, though, to floor.
That's looking left, doesn't it?
Your second floor.
I'm interested actually about the age, because it's held together, it's got steel beams across the top.
That roof's newer than it?
Yeah, it's only got quite a bit, yeah.
That was fine.
Just had a new roof or something.
So this is listed?
Wait.
Possibly, folks.
Left it,
they might just put it down and just put a memorial here, really.
Well, there's it, it's supposed to be protecting history.
Look, it's got markings here. The old little fireplace, little baby gem. Unfortunately, folks, I didn't bring my video light because I didn't exactly know there was basements to this site. That's a big old fireplace, isn't it? Massive. You see the vaulted vaults underneath the floor. That is mental. Must be a wine cellar. This must have been a posh, like mansion or something like that, manor house.
Pretty hard hat.
The skylight, didn't it?
Oh yeah, you got there. I haven't there before.
The skylight. I reckon.
Stuff's fouled, aren't they? Not the scaffoldings. Yeah. Scaffoldings come down.
Yeah, I've wondered that.
To go and see if you swung on that beam, that'd come there.
Yeah, I would say.
Wow, look at this end, how much the beam is left.
100%, that'd come down. I actually think that one day, do you think it's go? One wall go and then it'll be done.
Yeah, definitely, mate.
There's quite a lot of steel in it.
Oh. Bloody hell.
Jenga. Look at that wall at the back of tiles. Tile wall.
Yeah.
The kitchen area.
What, this is a massive, yeah, it's weird, isn't it? Look at the wall up there, like patterns on it. Watch that, I don't trust that up there, folks. Don't think it'd be safe going up there, do you reckon? What system? What was this? It's a bit of a weird opening. See that there, Chris? Patterns.
So that's it. So it'll all be panelled up, isn't it? What was this for then?
Wine cellars, maybe?
Mm.
Food storage?
Can go there, isn't it?
Yeah, you got the light, Chris? And the phone.
I've got my phone, yeah.
I've got the video light, folks. Oh, Jesus. You're going in?
If you want to. Shame you don't need to look at the old door frames and stuff.
Yeah, I think this is total
devastation. Wow, look at that there.
Look at
that roof timbers laying on top of there.
You've just walked up the roof. That's safe as houses.
Look at these.
Look at steps down to the basement. Tunnels. Not going that way. That ghost spot about this site is actually pretty haunted at night. What sort of age is it again, Derry? The top of your head?
Is it right, 1800s or 1500s?
Right. It's private, sort of. It's got to be some. We've got a chapel behind it. It's got to be something like.
See, I'm intrigued.
Home.
You've got the door frames.
Like a monastery.
They made them into like a square shape. Makes you wonder if maybe it's either owned by the asylum and it's been changed over the years.
Right.
To be used. Or someone started doing it up.
It's on the asylum site, isn't it?
I think it's a bit past. Oh, look at that. What's that? Look, on top of that door. Chief male nurse.
Where?
Look.
Oh, wow. Great find. Can't see it on camera.
We lost part of this on probably the living quarters.
Wow.
I think it'll be out, sir.
Can't bloody see that on here.
No,
where are you? I ain't got the video off, thanks.
Look.
Oh, what is this?
It's a storage, isn't it? I don't know. It looks like it's been like catacombs.
Can't take that, so
you can. I don't need to see.
This is creepy, folks. Look at that, it's come through there.
Look at the front of this hole here. What's through there?
Just the outside.
Just nothing. Probably just went outside here.
Careful, you're here, look.
Yeah, don't poke it there, mate.
What? Look, it'll probably come out, look.
Right. Here, take that, Chris.
What's through there?
No, I just think it goes outside, maybe. What do you reckon this is, then?
Storage or something.
This. Wine, do you reckon, could have been on those racks? Well, the staff. It is good, actually.
Takes me back, exploring all the valley.
Is that full beam?
Yeah. Half a box in the back there.
This is creepy down there.
Why is it?
Light switches.
What do you add on the spikes?
I wasn't going to tell you anything, but I wanted to know any different.
Sugar tops.
Water.
Oh, here we go. So you can see that. He's trying to spot it.
Yeah.
Wow. That is seriously old.
Partly done anyway, if you look down, it's just run rusted. I'm not going to try. Might be like the building, might come down with it.
Inflatable
sump or something was going here, which is formed. Where's he gone?
Hey.
There's a sump in there. There's a water.
Oh, yeah. Looks like it's been shored up under that floor.
How much goes under there?
You're right.
This wasn't it before, was it? This has all been put there to hold it up. Pull on me, please.
Oh, wow!
What?
That's a well.
Is it?
I've never seen that before.
Try and move over it so you can climb under here and lock it in.
I've been out in there as well.
Here?
Yeah.
Hold on, Jack.
I can see the pot coming.
Huh?
I can see the pot shrinking
in the way, I see.
Look, that's natural water running through there in the channel under the floor. That's a well.
Yeah, come try it down there, please.
What?
That's quite deep as well, isn't it?
Check my rocket. Yeah, sure, deep. There,
well. I'll just grab this one here.
Well, that's the best for me, though. Just wondering if you see it here, it's a rock. How deep is it, you
reckon? Right down, isn't it?
Wow.
Let's find out further nights, but
there's a big slab there, but it's up like that.
Yeah.
Over at the back here, you can see where it's running under the floor.
I've never heard it either.
It must be a natural spring or stream.
How much is
that? The key from the building. It's flooded, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Listed because there's one rare species of frog or something.
Yeah, that one we saw.
Frog.
The golden gems. All right, safe to come up, mate.
Mm-hmm. What's the next bit over?
Sounds like more running water.
Well, can you move?
There's a stream coming in from the hole down there in the wall. So what would have that originally been there?
Must be what? Main water supply then.
Logically, thinking about it, it's a pond at the top. There's a hill.
Right.
So this probably actually was the original water supply.
So that chapel was for the staff?
Maybe.
Because it's not big enough for the main hospital. Depending on how big it is, folks.
Another whole bit on there, isn't
it? And there.
Jump
there, there's a bit of masonry fell out from
underneath.
Yeah,
we'll
get in there. I don't like that. Some pigeons.
Huh?
Pigeons might knock down some bricks.
That's where half of it's happened.
Yeah. Pigeons are a curse. So yeah, this is a nursing staff quarters for the mental asylum. Madness. That's pretty much it then, isn't it?
It's big, isn't it?
Hey, you missed this in here. Section there, look, original flooring. That must have been magnificent in its heyday. It's haunted, folks. You can hear noises. Come on, get up there.
I just said that. Climb up. Pole.
It used to be that desperate there, actually. Can you stop me? Not to get up there, but I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I wasn't there last time I come there.
What is this? Yeah.
So I wonder who's playing good kid. Some sense keep going. Come on.
There's one building in Dover that's held up with scaffolding. It's been about 30 years.
What's that?
Crypt.
What's that?
That's old.
Oh yeah, I see, yeah.
That's old. That's
on that. 40s, 50s. It's probably
Yeah,
it's broken off. Some at this render. So that would have been a little room, wouldn't it? What, ready? Yeah, I'm not going up, mate. No. I think Chris is a bit of a nutter, folks, for wanting to climb up that ladder. This place is falling down.
Yep, working on, see.
I'm not that agile.
Because you used to be a ladder where you could get into that tall ladder.
What's
that?
I don't think it's got the dragon on it, I didn't see.
R, C, H, I, M, Y, X.
It's Latin or something. See the back of the fireplace there. I know, it's bad.
Wartime.
Oh yeah, looks you can
see.
Rubber.
Hey? Why?
Fit, is it?
We need lenses, don't we? Look at the back, completely collapsed.
Oh, that's been terrible. Yeah.
I think it's quite recent, this fire.
Mm-hmm. Look at the metalwork that holds the arches together.
Yeah.
That looks really old.
This is pretty good. It's a good wire, isn't it? Looks weird, doesn't it?
Does look weird.
My phone's run out of space. Proper char grill, doesn't it? The thickness of the walls. Don't worry with it. That's to support the weight of the roof, isn't it?
What? Mm,
the thickness of the walls.
Probably.
That's 3 foot thick.
Patterns. And the brickwork.
Well, look at this. This side's nice. That's where all the carved bits are.
Yeah.
How did they used to do that? Did they
used to
do that by hand or something?
Yeah. Which, to be honest, is very impressive, because you look at that and it looks like it's machine cut.
And there's a cable from the other side that's burnt on fire.
Cool. Basically, it's all been boarded off, up, and people have pulled the boards back off.
So that window frame?
Window frame, yeah.
Window.
Is that like a window?
Proper old, isn't it? But it's got some sort of mechanism on it.
Doesn't even look
twist.
Like... Oh, yeah. Look at that window, it's got trees right now.
Right. Thanks very much for watching, folks. Amazing, crazy buildings, mental hospital, staff quarters and stuff like that. You know, the history behind it. You know, how old do you think they are? You say about possibly 1800s.
Or possibly older.
Possibly older, folks. But yeah, sad to see it in that state. So yeah, that's another video. Thanks very much for watching. Check out...
Abandoned World.
Abandoned World. Be in the link card above, be in the description. Check out Instagram, Facebook and all that.
Stuff.
Yeah. See you soon, folks.